दोस्तों आप हमारा चैनल जरूर सब्सक्राइब करें और YouTube बेल आइकॉन दबा कर पाए दुनिया की सारी रोचक खबरें फटाफट।
इंडियन प्राइम मिनिस्टर नरेंद्र मोदी इज बीइंग प्रेज्ड नॉट ओनली इन इंडिया बट वर्ल्ड वाइड। इवन द इंटरनेशनल लीडर्स प्रेज इंडियन प्राइम मिनिस्टर फॉर हिज डेडिकेशन टुवर्ड्स द वर्क। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू टेल यू अबाउट दोज सीक्रेट एंड लेस टॉक थिंग्स। व्हेन मोदी वाज 12 इयर्स ओल्ड हिज मदर हैड शोन हिज हॉरोस्कोप टू ए फॉर्च्यून टेलर इन वडनगर। That astrologer had told that your son would either become a king or else a great saint like Shankaracharya. Modi was born on September 17, 1950, his with the Scorpio sun sign. Yes, in his early life, Modi became a saint. In his childhood, whenever he used to see a monk, he used to follow them. In such a situation, his mother started worrying that what if he would become a saint. So, she decided to tie his knot with Jasodaben. There used to be a ritual called Gona, where the girl used to stay at her parents' place for the next few years after the child marriage. After a few years of marriage, Hirabe, Modi's mother told him that now his Gona is going to happen and now his wife will come to stay with him for the rest of their lives. Upon hearing this, Modi got angry and he said that he does not want to get entangled in the marriage affair, instead he wants to know about the real significance of life by going to Himalaya. In spite of this, his entire family pressurized him. Because of this, on one dark night, he left his house and went away. And then for the next 2 years, Modi stayed in the caves of the Himalayas as a monk, and during this, he met another monk. The monk asked him the reason for wandering in the Himalayas. So he told that he came here in search of God. Then the monk told Modi that you are young, you don't need to wander here to search the God, rather you can also meet God by serving the society. After this, Modi returned home, but he never returned to his marital life and never even bothered about it. At the age of 17, he went to Belur Math in 1967 and became ascetic. There he met Swami Madhavananda. After this, Modi started his political career as a worker in the BJP party and reached where he is today.